Good day, everyone. Again, welcome back to my channel. Today, gagawa tayo ng pork pochero. And it's really easy to do. Samahan mo ako. Tara, simulan na natin.
So, ito yung mga ingredients na kailangan natin. Pork hock or pata sa Tagalog. Dalang pirasong green chili. Repolyo. Saba. Kamatis. Mas maraming volume kasi hindi ako gagamit ng tomato sauce. So, pure and fresh tomato gagamitin natin. Bay leaf. And peppercorn. Garlic. Onion. Isi-season muna natin yung pata natin. Yung baboy. Salt. Okay. Pepper. Same on the other side. And then, i-rest natin at least mga 30 minutes bago natin siya i-frito. Alright? Bago tayo magsatay, mas maganda i-serve muna natin yung pork natin. Okay? Para mas maganda ang kulay, mas firm, mas ma-extract na ng maayos yung flavor. Okay? Hindi natin siya kailangan lutuin. I-serve na natin. Kabilaan. Since na-achieve na natin yung kulay na gusto natin, pwede na natin siyang hanguin and then mag-i-start na tayo yung mag-isa. Garlic in, onion. Hindi na natin kailangan i-caramelize or break down ng todo kasi it's a type of stewing, so it's fine. And then pepper and bay leaf. And lastly, tomato. So, tomato, kailangan natin siyang i-break down ng todo hanggang sa maging yung texture niya maging parang tomato sauce. Okay? This time, lalagyan na natin yung pork. Okay? Halo konti. Ayan. And then, add natin konting salt. Okay. Pampadagdag lasa, antik patis, fish sauce, just like that, and banana. Okay. And then, mas maganda pag may tubig na kayong mainit. So, hindi na kayong maghihintay pa kapakuloy. At ang kagandahan, hindi masasyak yung protein nyo, hindi siya titigas kasi mainit na yung tubig. Pag ang tendency kasi pag malamig yung tubig, lalagay mo ulit, nagiging stone cold yung meat, so tatagal ulit yung pagpapalambot. Alright, so simmer lang natin siya ulit 45 to 1 hour, then ready na to. Okay, so an hour passed by, malambot na siya, ready na. Lastly, repolyo. Just for a minute or 2 minutes. Then ready. Then sabay na natin yung sili. So we're done. There you have it. Isa na namang napakasimpleng recipe yung nagawa natin. Sa 100 subscribers mahigit, thank you so much for supporting and continue supporting to our channel. Happy eating! Happy viewing!